morning, everybody. This is Dr. Asha Lenin, and actually, there is a Tamil poet, Kaniyan Pungunduna. He always used to say, actually, Yadam Ure Yavarum Kelir. That is, whole world is our home, and all people are our people. So, we love you all. And first ever video in English, because many of my Tamil friends requested to me to post this coronavirus video, especially in English. Coronavirus does actually, it creates a much of panic among peoples, but the virus, the bacteria, every microorganism was in universe when the living organism was started to created by God. Even whatever you say, people lived in caves, forest, and they were scared about lion, tiger, elephant. But you know, now we are at home, we are safe around walls in ACs, but we are scared about microorganisms. The real courage is to fight against the enemy which is standing in front of us, even in power or even in strength, if it is more than us, like example lion, tiger. But we are now afraid of a microorganism which we not even able to see with the naked eyes, with the microscope. But our ancestors, you know, they had much of immunity, so that they was able to fight against these microorganisms, and they didn't have any complaints. See, yesterday it was dengue, swine flu, chikungunya. Today it is coronavirus. Tomorrow it might be anything else. So okay, what is this actually coronavirus signs and symptoms? Normal running nose, sore throat, cough, cold, fever, tiredness, dehydration. These are the common symptoms. What are the preventive measures? Actually, Ayush has declared that homeopathy system of medicine has preventive medicine, which is Asa 30 and Osimum Sanctum, which is nothing but Tulasi, and Tinus Podocardifolia. These are the preventive medicines you can get from nearby qualified homeo doctors. In case of allopathy, that is conservative treatment. They will treat the dehydration, they will treat your temperature, they will give antibiotics for your sore throat and cough, cold. But there is no specific medicines so far invented exactly for coronavirus. But everyone who are affected by coronavirus is not life-threatening. Only for the old peoples and who have chronic diseases, who have liver problem, kidney problem, or cardiac patients who are taking aspirin, is little bit risk, and they are also safe if they are under medical supervision. So no need to worry or bother about. Keep yourself dehydrated, be at complete risk. And kids are more prone to this infection because they go to school, they get exposed to their neighbor children. Generally, the child who is get affected should be isolated at home. Parents, please don't send. If you are sending, if they sneeze or anything, the droplet may travel through air, they might stick on the child's hand or anything. Child might rub their nose or suck their fingers or rub their eyes. So they might get affected because of this. So as soon as they come home, make your child to get a warm, lukewarm water bath with a good soap. So if they get bath, the virulence might reduce and the percentage of transmission might reduce, and baby will be still more refreshing. Okay. What is a natural antibiotic which we can improve our immune system so that we are not get affected by these type of viruses? We all know, my dear all, it is Manila tamarind. Manila tamarind, it is available most of the countries, these trees. Actually, if you Google about Manila tamarind, you can see that it is a natural antiseptic. First line in Google, it will be natural antiseptic. It fights against maximum number of bacteria and viruses, and it improves our immune system, that it cures, it checks bronchitis, as well as it has much of thiamine. It reduces the phlegm production. We give actually bikes, cars and all, we give for service, you know, water service like that. This tamarind, which has thiamine, will cleanse your lungs like a service, and it will reduce the phlegm production and it will boost our immunity. So not only for this, generally for bleeding gums, it is rich in vitamin C. Actually, vitamin C, we remember only citrus fruits like lemon, orange, or gooseberry like that. But this is much rich in vitamin C, but with sweet taste. You know, God is much of a lover. He loves us more than anything in this world. So he created humans and he gave certain fruits for certain seasons. We may get affected in summer by sunstroke. He gave watermelon during summer. And this season we get much of viral infections, throat, sore throat, cough, cold, fever infection. So this is the season for Manila tamarind. I posted even a photo in FB that now this is a season, please get an eat to get yourself resistant. I don't know how many of you took serious and took it for in your diet. But also, in alternative system of medicine, people give Malla Tamarind for liver cirrhosis. You know, magically, I treat plenty of gallbladder calculi. Our ancestors didn't have much of gallbladder calculi. Gallbladder was not removed. These many of peoples. See, now every third dog, girl or boy or parent or family member loses their gallbladder because of gallbladder calculi. But if you take Manila Tamarind, it checks your cholesterol level, it regenerates your liver, it checks your fatty liver, it also reduces, prevents and reduces gallbladder calculi. See, I treat many of gallbladder patients. I generally, the patients who I treat without Manila Tamarind in their diet, they take 4 to 5 months to get cured. But the people who take Manila Tamarind along with homeo medicines, they get cured in 2 to 3 months. So the treatment span, even though the patient is even comfortable, it is a sweet diet. So what can be done? It is not available in other countries. What shall we do? Wherever Tamil peoples you live, wherever please you get your Indians live, it is available all over our country. So you can collect the seeds, you can send to courier, or when you go to other countries you can take this, you can plant that. See, cow or sheep might grass this one because it will be very edible for those animals. So please put a just a safety measure so that it doesn't come and eats that one. If a plant is planted, you know, if a seed is planted, it gives 300 kgs of Manila Tamarind. 300 families are resistant to immune diseases. Please love our neighbors, and it transmits from animals and birds. It was maximum from bats, you know, bats and parrots eat much of Manila Tamarind. If they themselves get resistant, if they themselves are immune towards this type of bacteria virus, it will not be transmitted to human beings. So if we want to survive, we have to save all the animals and natural things which is available. Please preserve and plant much of Manila Tamarind. Love you all.